Oftentimes we'll hear, there isn't enough evidence, I'm not aware of any evidence. And the fact is, there's evidence surrounding certain conditions. We're going to talk about those conditions and where the evidence sits, but I want to draw your attention to that. Also, lack of knowledge is another barrier. The fact that we didn't learn about the endocannabinoid system, the physiology, it was only discovered 25, 30 years ago. So that fundamental lack of the physiology of the system is another barrier.